This is from Puff the Magic Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on the boat with brilliant sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. No kings and princes bow wherever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One great night it happened, Jackie Paper was no more. And Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff that mighty dragon sadly slipped into his cave. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.